What's good, YouTube? It's your boy. You already know. Make sure you subscribe, because you know niggas, they lit 24/7, gang, gang. Nah, but it's Rashad, back at it again with another reaction video. Today, we got Woody Smalls, Tokyo Drift, featuring K1D. Oh, yeah, by the way, going by Young Slap Nuts nowadays. You know what I'm saying? Nigga out here swagging. I'm on lunch break. Yeah, I got a job. I'm still poor, though, you feel me? But let's get into the video. Okay. Starting off with the Yeezys. God damn, I got some dark skin action going. Yeah. That's a Mario sound.
On the deep end, shawty leaking, worth a thousand. What's that? Really solid, suited like a Marlin. Yeah.
I don't know if I could ever have a car like that with nothing but fucking sparkles all over it.
I don't want it all, I just want to taste. We've been going up, I think we in space. But I do need my space. Whoa, I've been tipsy, I've been going up. She been with it, she just
got a damn, what me suggest y'all niggas gonna give me?
She lean with it, I'ma lean in it. Fuck a while, the money on my mind. Got a shawty on the other line. And she beat twice, I decline. While I ski twice, I be fine, yeah. I'm good with that backstroke. I'ma leave you on that note. And I ain't got a trap phone. I might need a backup phone. Like, whoa,
young kid.
I can't even lie, for real. This nigga look like ugly guy if he shaved his head. I ain't gonna lie, I looked at this, I was like, oh, who does this nigga look like? What else can I say about this song? The first thing that popped in my head was darkness, everybody, because they probably blackest niggas in Tokyo. The second thing that popped in my mind was, yeah, this shit, the chorus lit as fuck. I fuck with it. Rolling, Japanese, I spoke, hey. Yeah, I actually didn't know anything really about him, but I did see some of his cover art, and he has some catchy-ass cover art. I like it. I will give him 100% props with that. Like, he got the artistic shit. But I am light-skinned, so I have to hate on you dark-skinned niggas. Fuck y'all. 2017, our year, if we don't beat on women or something. I don't know. Fuck it. I'm ran. Till next time. Peace.